Intelligence Advance Campaign was armed with 13 machine guns, hence the name of the Flying Corps. Now have a little story for you. Bert Scarlett, the army manager, survived a small tour of 30 minutes from the reception, and then volunteered to fly escort missions with the people who won an Mustang. Eventually, he then came. Bert Stiles was shot down on his bloodstone body.
Yes, Bert Clooney, he's like a hit in front of each 17 inch of the United States Army Air Corps service. And then the United States Air Force in 1937 devoted continuously throughout the war into several bands. Operated in the B-17 of the Fortress 1, which entered service with number 90 squadron at West Bremen, May 1941.
Well, George, operating a large four-engine aircraft.
You are the best one indeed, aren't you? But I saw Sally here earlier on, very much the cornerstone of that trust that Brendan was explaining to you earlier on. If you see in the crowd, a unique lady is carrying on this fine tradition.
Thank you.